So what came in? Another tanker?
Nah. Looks like some kind of research ship.
Should be some good stuff.
What the hell?
What's going on down there? Everything okay?
Are you there?
Yes.
I can see smoke coming from the old ruins. Are you okay?
Oh God, Roth, I'm in trouble. They're killing people.
What? Who?
Men. I don't know why. I had to kill some of them. I had no choice.
That can't have been easy.
It's scary just how easy it was. You've got to warn the others, Roth.
Don't worry about them right now. You just do whatever it takes to get to me, Lara.
I'll try. Numbers. Some kind of coordinates. Did someone want these to be found? About nightmares is sooner or later you wake up. But there's no waking up from this place, which means I'm really here. I'm really doing these things. No, don't think about it, Lara. Not now. It won't help. I don't know what's happened to the rest of the crew. I hope they're okay. They have to be. They have to be. I don't know what the hell is going on here. All that matters is that Roth finds a way to get us home.
just got word from the West Beach. Looks like a smaller group escaped into the lower forest.
Maybe you get a hunting party down there.
No, Father Matthias went himself. Told us to stay out.
Why?
I don't know. Be another girl for the ritual. We'll know more by tonight.
There's a bloodbath down there.
Vladimir's in charge. What'd you think?
You hear something? I'll see what I can find.
How far down does it go?
All the way to the sea caves.
Damn. Maybe she fell.
No. I don't think so.
When we washed up on this rock, the rain and wind pounded us for days. We couldn't build shelter or forage for food. Christ, we couldn't even move. It was like some enormous hand was holding us down. Just as the storm was finally breaking, Father Matthias came to us. He was calm and soft-spoken.
Yeah. Your God's got nothing to do with it. It's good to see you two go.
Sorry, they did a real number on your leg.
No, it looks worse than it is.
Have you heard from any of the others?
Nothing.
Wait, what are you doing?
The wolves took my food pack. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
You need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
We're also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly. Come here. Come on. Oh.
Oh, no. No. Oh, don't do this to me, you northern bastard. To a U.S. Marine. Were they on the island in force? These ruins. Kamakura period. Was all this part of Yamatai?
After a fortnight, I was at last granted an audience with Her Majesty, Himiko of Yamatai. I must confess, she is
Thank you. locks in there.
Yes.